In the last few months, the COVID-19 has been killed all people in every aspect of life. There is no exception in tourism sector. In couple days before, I handled a couple guests from Australia. We did it perfectly, without tears and skeptics, fucking toys with COVID-19. We happy and enjoy our trip. The finest and enormous things found in the situations excited in Komodo National Park. Silent, lonely roads, and feel walking in that town. This is the bad luck in history. Rinca Island, Padar Island, Komodo Island, and Pink Beach are standing on its beauty loneliness. All we heard, only the birds singing and the dragon steps. The waves with its beautiful dancing on its own. Nobody cares, except us. Corona kill all the visits to visit. People around the world just keep their house to be safe. It's like return from the stolen. Everybody built their kingdom to avoid COVID-19. What about us? We proud of enjoying the miracle Komodo Island on our own. Love in admirable feeling spontaneously with it. Nobody cares. We enjoy the all goods without scaring of Corona. Coronavirus, we fight you. You even cannot blame us. We will prepare our body to attack you.
Take it into her side.